What's up, guys? I'm Matt from Skullbusters, and today we're on Miles Morales PlayStation 5. This is going to be the trophy guide called Deep Cuts, and what you have to do, you have to collect the sound samples for Prowler across the whole Manhattan. So I'm going to show you the intro of where this come from and the very first one. This is like a 3/4 way into the game. So after that, you get the deep cuts and you can start collecting the sound samples across Manhattan.
You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us. But you can finish what we could. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it. I set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves?
This was in my playbook before you even born, young blood.
Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for.
Okay, for the second location, I'm gonna start in Harlem. So it's near the cemetery and the combat challenge. So we're right here, right next to it. So let's go to it.
Reports of an out-of-control helicopter flying around. Heads up.
Wait, do I need to go up here? Yeah.
Your dad and I fell asleep listening to this sound every night when we were kids. It's got a good beat.
Okay. Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were little.
Oh, is that a train? It might be a train.
Maybe something mechanical? Oh yeah, that's cool.
Got it straight away. Well, then.
You probably don't know this, but your dad and I grew up not far from here. Before we moved to Brooklyn in high school, hearing the clatter of wheels, the squealing when the trains turn and stop, always makes me think of me and your dad's late night talks. Mostly about what we wanted to be when we grew up. I wanted to be a space agent. Dad's dream changed. Doctor, firefighter, social worker. But he always wanted to help me.
Yeah, sounds like Dad.
Okay, we're moving on to our third location, which is going to be in Upper West Side. It's right here, so let's go and do it.
This is a good one. Me and your dad used to hang around here. Listen while the whole station came alive. That's what you need.
There's something at the station.
Found it. There we go.
I think hanging around here is how your dad got the idea to be a cop. I said, man, you're not uptight enough for that job. You wanted to make things better from the inside. Pretty sure he died trying.
You can't make things better, Dad. And so will I.
Okay, moving on to our next one in Central Park. It's right here, so let's go and do this.
Watch it.
This one was all your dad's idea. You need something that's always in this park. Quiet on their own. Loud in a group.
Loud in a group?
It's the birds. That took me 6 minutes to find.
This was way back, before high school. We were hanging in the park one day, and someone dropped a hot dog. You know how that goes. The place was swarming with pigeons. Your dad stopped cold. He said, Aaron, man, that's lazy. Listen, next day we were crawling all over Manhattan with pigeons, like you are now.
Remember the first time they showed me how to sample? Aaron had the gear, Dad had the ear for music.
Bank. Okay. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, it's the fifth one. Is it 2, 3, 4, 5? Okay, yeah. Okay guys, we're our fifth one. It is in the Upper East Side of Manhattan. And it's near the Avengers Tower. So, let's go and do this.
Your mom lived here right after college. You know that? She and your dad were dating. Three of us spent a lot of time here. We got used to this soft, steady beat.
Soft beat.
What am I looking at? Oh. Ah. Gotcha, bitch.
What a good beat.
Things were good back then. Felt like they'd be good forever. Your mom got her first gig as a teacher. Your dad was new to being a cop. And I just started calling myself Prowler. I figured we all kept secrets about our jobs. But last though, your dad's job and mine crossed paths too often.
Man, Uncle Aaron, if you would have been anything else, my mom and dad would have supported you all the way.
Okay, here is the next one, and we're in Midtown, I believe that's Times Square over there, somewhere. Yeah, Times Square's there. So, let's do this.
Times Square. Easy to find someone in the crowd here.
There we go. Got it.
After I started calling myself a crowd, met my first client right under this sun. Neon flags hard to miss, and the crowd makes it easy to blend in. She wanted me to steal a painting. I looked across the square and saw your dad looking back at me. Never said anything, just turned and left. He didn't know everything, just that I was a thief. That was enough. I think he saw we were heading.
If you would have tried to act right sooner, he would have forgiven you. I know he would have.
Okay, we on to the next one in Greenwich. There wasn't one in Hell's Kitchen, as you can see right there. So we're just moving on to Greenwich, which is right here. So let's do this.
This sound always feels like someone celebrating. even when it's just telling time. Your dad thought so too.
Clock.
So we had to include it.
A sound that tells time. Okay.
There we go.
That's it. Ringing on the hour.
When I hear those bells, I remember the last time I was here. Your dad had just graduated from the police academy. I didn't go to the ceremony, so I met him here after. He bought us milkshakes. Strawberry for him, peanut butter for me. I don't know why I remember that. He said he couldn't cover for me anymore if I got in trouble. I told him I was done with that life. I was lying, but he believed me for a while. He's pretending to.
Man, things got complicated between them.
Okay, here is the next one. It's down in Chinatown in this location. So let's go and do it.
This plaza and the blocks around it are alive with sound. What you're looking for is light, distinct.
Light, huh? Okay. Not this way.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah. Wind chimes. That sounds good.
This plaza is where I had my first job. I was fresh out of high school then. Didn't have the gear or the mask. The guy paid me to mug his boss. Rough him up, take everything in his wallet. Your dad found out. He stood under those wind chimes yelling at me for an hour. Never told our folks. He made me promise I'd steal. Wish I kept my word. Deserved better.
I wish you had too. Maybe you and Dad would have stayed close. You and
okay. Got a bit of a predicament. I think there'd be one unlocked after this because this is the last one on the actual map itself. So let's do this one.
Have fun with this one. I had a repeat client I always met here. Got real used to waiting, listening, hearing this sound running on a tight schedule.
A sound on a schedule?
Got it straight away. It's a boot.
Fairy horns. That's right.
The client I met here used to take the ferry over.
Well, I got the trophy.
Work for him was good money, but he got busted. He's how your dad found out about the problem. Not that it was me, but a thief was making it big in New York, and your dad volunteered for the case. I could feel him closing in. I had to try and guess which would be worse. I told him. He caught me.
That'd be me. I don't know what I'd do. Can't be the only reason Dad cut him off. Not if he fessed up. It just wasn't Dad.
Yeah, so this was the right place, so.
Man in subway tunnels.
Let's do this.
A good thief needs a good hideout. Sequencer? Sampler? Vintage? Has to be him and Dad's equipment. Always making upgrades. I definitely got my suit patching skills from Uncle Aaron. He was always way better at guitar than me. Uncle Aaron's got tabs all over the city. He must have been building his network for years. My mom bought him this at a flea market. It was a joke about... can't remember. He used to come to our place for dinner all the time. Guess he never learned to cook. Maybe I should take a few swings. Nah, I'd probably break it. Use the sounds.
What the hell?
Frequency?
something new every day.
Hey, kid. Hope the suit fits.
Oh, wow.
You asked why me and your dad stopped talking. I was investigating the problem. It led him to my clients. People like Simon Krieger, Wilson Fisk. Your dad couldn't afford to make enemies like that. Not with you and Rio in the picture. So I told him. Hope he'd back off. You did. Good. You didn't want me around. Didn't want you to turn out like me. Hope this suit helps you be better. Take care, Spider-Man.
Thank you, Uncle Aaron, for everything.
And there we go. So thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for more. And I'll see you all soon. Adios.